You're safe.
Thank you for your contribution.
I can assume they're all going to betray me and they're sending me into dangerous areas without the BB. Looks like I can technically see them. Wherever it's sprouting from the ground. And he got. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake, with this turning. For fuck's sake, for fuck's sake. No fucking car works like this. Where the fuck did they get the goddamn idea that the cars work like this? Is such a bullshit. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. I don't fucking get it. Fuck off. Fuck the car. It's not working. Yeah, this is basically the most bullshit car mechanics I've seen in video games, because it's simply bad. It's like it's made from by the people who absolutely never saw a goddamn car, let alone drove one. Why do I have to go through this? Starting getting fucking annoyed by this game. Not by the game, but the goddamn driving mechanics. That simply do not work. The end. That simply do not work. That's the thing, I do not want to go on foot. Plain and simple. The fucking car, I wanna go there by the car. Despite actually not working properly. These motherfuckers never seen a goddamn motherfucking snow, let alone a car. Fuck that shit. Then fucking despite the goddamn push forces being on the rear wheels. They fucking have babies that can see death and dooms and shit, like not able to make the motherfucking proper cars can turn normally. Fuck the developers. How the fuck would they know how to drive a car? Okay, they don't work that fast, but okay.
I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor. He's got some kind of machine. I couldn't make out the details. Damn, but someone needs to go. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just...
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. That you complete this order. In other words, speed. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the... Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your key...
It is intended for me to go on foot, right?
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
I mean, this is just... This game has such a piss poor driving. It's like fucking driving on ice. Constantly. Even on the roughest roads. Look at this. Like, there is no goddamn gravity, like, it's just bad. Just fucking bad. Every little stone you hit, it's like I fucking hit a mountain, not a boulder. Fucking truck. On the back wheels to actually push the car. I don't know how you call it in English. Oh fuck, it just, I don't care. Fuck off. Fuck off. Stop. fucking bad. Well, we're not even turning, like, for fuck's sake, what the hell? So fucking bad. Was this bridge here last time? I don't think it was. This one was.
Isn't working. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but an infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, which I can formulate a DNA vaccine. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this. It should go without saying, but this is... Oh, and...
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
this to work. Go ahead. Doctor?
Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide... It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure...
Oh, thank you.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine. All right.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in doctor. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as...
Good work. New order of...
You're gonna love power gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cargo. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? Well, if you've got these on, just promise me you won't try punching someone, okay?
King time.